This is what it feels like to love, I believe. Everything about The Color Purple feels like love to me.
I don't need you to love me. I don't need you to love.
Ah, this show is about a lot of things, but it's about
music and rhythm and soul and spirit.
It was about joy.
You know, it's about love.
Redemption.
Strength.
Survival.
Sexuality.
Joy.
Validation.
Courage.
Exhilaration.
Sheer exhilaration.
Like, I walked out of there thinking, oh my God, I gotta call my mother.
It was a lot of fun, too.
People loved it.
We kept saying how great it was, how great the music was, and how you just get a good satisfaction, appreciation for life and who's important to you in your life.
We were all crying at the same time. We were all laughing at the same time.
There's something in there for everyone.
You could feel the energy around you. And
it just brings you together.
And I think that it's about, you know, really making that personal connection.
It doesn't matter what religion you are. It doesn't matter what race you are. It's just a feeling of just having to hope for something and look for something. And, you know, the musical did it for me.
Still keep the cold out. Got my chair.
It is a spectacular show.
It is a smashing success.
It was really terrific.
The theatrical event of the year.
And you cried.
I cried.
I believe I have inside of me everything that I need to live a mountain.
The Color Purple to me is...
It's about hope. It's about faith.
And it's what you have inside and how you believe in each other that makes it special.
I may be a woman.
I may be ugly.
I may be poor.
That's
what it is. But I'm here.
I am here.
It's saying the I is very important. I'm here.
I'm here and I matter. And it's such a little phrase, but it's like if you just say it, you feel it.
But most of